Generation 2. First off, we gotta make sure the kit's right. And I sent the wrong one. No, it's right. Okay. Need that. Throw that away. Test plug, we don't need that. And throw all this away. Unless we rip an O-ring. Get small plugs, large plugs. This cap, these dampeners. These go in where the shift solenoids are. This goes in the valve body over here. O-rings fit pretty tight. pay attention to what way these clips come out. See how it shaped? It came out that way and just laid down and put it back in this way. It's a large one. A little lube. Move that sucker up, kind of mash it on the O-ring. Give it a little twist. I hardly ever rip an O-ring doing it like that. Clips broke. sure these are the same length. Run across that. Make sure it fits in there freely. Put this back in there for the momentary until I find one. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find one. May have to improvise. I do think I got a dial body around here somewhere. Different lengths of these and different diameters also. Thank you. That one at a time. We'll put them back right where they came out of. We talked about earlier different color solenoids. This one's a brown one. I mean, not earlier, but in a different video. Threaded in, that faces out. You can put a bolt in it and put it in if you want to. I just stick it in there. These are the ones you're going to cut if you're going to cut them. You want that opening right there in that slot where this goes. You can see it's split in, it goes down. That one popped up earlier, it already popped it out, but usually the spring tension will push that right out. bracket off because I'm supposed to be getting new solenoids for this. Hopefully they will show. And I'm waiting on the plate. So when the plate gets... Alright, we got the separator plate. See, the original has this silicone embedded pattern. You see how it rips off when you take it apart. Now, I've heard tell that you can flat sand these and get all that off and just use the plate as it is. I don't do that. I don't have that kind of time. This is the updated Ford plate. It'll come with bonded gaskets on it. And as long as all your holes line up, you're good to go. And if you have this style and it doesn't rip apart when you take the two halves apart, you can reuse it. These little holes down here, some I've run across some where they won't have the holes in there, and you can just leave the dampeners out of there. If you're not going to put the zip kit has a spring and this dampener here. But if you're not going to use the zip kit and you're going to reuse the original dampeners, this is what they look like. This here gets flattened and it won't seal anymore. Well, these do come in the kit. You just put those on there. But I put the zip kits in them, so that's what I use. But if it's missing holes down here, just leave the dampeners out of those holes. There's your check ball locations. There's 8 on this one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 relief valves, 2 filters. You can see I don't have all my solenoids yet. I did get the browns, the 3 browns. I got 1 black so far and the pressure solenoid. It's your lockup solenoid here, I believe. It's either this one or this one. So I'm not gonna put my bracket on the back here until I get my other 3 solenoids. It'll probably be tomorrow or the next day. Your bolts that hold the plate on the back of it are these 2 here, these 2 here, these 2 here. And let's see. I don't think there's anything else as far as these go. They're pretty simple. Seems that there's something else I needed to say. Not coming to mind right now. I probably remember it as soon as I turn the camera off. That one right there also. Having a heck of a time with these solenoids. I don't know what the deal is. It shouldn't be this difficult. But it's like nobody knows what's supposed to belong here. Unless I was around these 2, these 2, these 2. Something else I wanted to talk about. No, I'm not going to tighten those up. I forgot there's a pin that goes through from the that plate that goes through right here. It lines all that up. So if I tighten this down, it's not going to be right. I need to wait for my other solenoids to show up. All these parts people are killing me. I got 3 units and it works and no parts for any of them, and it's making a hell of a mess in here. If I remember what it is, I will come back to it.